I have only one question to ask you. Is there absolutely no possibility that I may be allowed to face a firing squad and die a soldier's death?
None.
Just as well. I hear the Americans have very poor shots. Now, if you'll excuse me, I must write a letter.
For the rest of my life, Herr Reichsmarschall, people will ask me what your final thoughts were. We'll have nothing to tell them.
You can tell them this. I say, for now and all time, the foreigners who impose this sentence upon me may murder me, but they have no right to judge me. That I deny them. Now, you must excuse me, I do have to write this letter. Thank you.
My one and only sweetheart, my life came to an end when I bade you farewell for the last time. Do not grieve, my dearest one. Since then, I have felt at peace with myself and consider my death a deliverance. All my thoughts are with you and our own dear sweet child. My last heartbeats of our great and eternal love.
Got what you want.
I got it, sir.
Gentlemen, follow me. Rest.
Cyanide.
Son of a...